Hey guys, I just finished this, I guess. Yeah, I just finished this, drawing this today and stuff. I'm also gonna make one with teeth, so let me get rid of everything real quick. Let me just get me. Anyway. Yeah, so let's hop into this and yeah, I'm gonna be drawing a little with the scary. So yeah, so I'm gonna be drawing scary
here. I feel like if you use more peach.
So yeah,
Perfect.
stuff.
Perfect. I covered my mouth.
It's gonna be scary if I can and yeah. We'll see the later
Oh, that's neat,
after
Oliver.
and stuff. Anyway, so yeah. So now we're just gonna monochrome everything blue. There you go. And I guess we'll literally just do this because it's pretty small for the filling thing. So I guess we'll just do this. Oh. And you can take these screenshots. You can take these screenshots, I guess. Anyway, if you want, really. Huggy Wuggy FNF. No, there's already a mod. I might play that later. If I can. But. Yeah. I wish I could make longer content. My videos are honestly too short. Anyway. We're just gonna be stuff to. Okay, yeah. So yeah, this is what I drew, I guess, and honestly, I swear, if you guys cannot see this, I'm gonna be so mad. Cause I'm pretty hard on this, actually. How about this? Why isn't it being placed in? Why can't I paste an arrow? What's wrong with the arrows? Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna have to make my own arrows. Yeah, guys, I mostly just did this for fun and stuff. Oh, it's because I had them bright. It's because I had the arrows very bright, okay. Okay, that one was a little too close to Huggy. There we go. I might try to make this an FNF mod. Not anytime soon though. I'm still trying to figure out how to make an FNF mod. If you guys can send me some links in the comments to find a video, that would be much appreciated. These are the colored arrows I'd make it to. And next video, I'll make a background, okay? I mean, I'm not gonna do it in the video because it would be longer than 15 minutes. But this is what I've got so far. Oh, me. Okay.